Have you ever heard of the Kalam cosmological argument? Well, it goes something like this. Everything that begins to exist has a cause. The universe began to exist. Therefore, the universe has a cause. And as we all know, causes precede effects. So what transcendent eternal cause do you think created the universe?
Clearspring Church. It's a church you can believe in.